Yeah, that's probably a good question to start. And bands like Poison and Motley Crue have ditched the makeup now, so why are you guys?
Just because, for that reason exactly, really. No one else is doing
it. You want to be the last band wearing makeup?
He wants
the last.
To be his mother.
That's it.
You're being sponsored by a big chemist firm.
Well, I think we're working on it. Maybe you can help.
Yeah.
You put a lot of weight with Max Factor, don't you? I can't say that.
You've got a good logo. Where's the name Tigertailz come from?
We just figured no one else would be called Tigertailz, so we thought,
we don't worry about anybody stealing the name.
Yeah, exactly.
So, as a British band, would you say you're having a rough deal at the moment getting publicity and getting noticed?
Not at all.
Not at all.
No.
So, would you
really
guys
good.
Go around the street like that?
We do. Didn't you see us coming in? We do like this. I had these same clothes on. My mother made these, though. See the stitches up the side.
So where do you guys actually get your gear from? Where do you get the stage gear from? Do you have it made?
Did make it actually?
Yeah, I made it. He sewed his better than mine. Look, he got the same trousers and he sewed his better than mine. That's true.
Hey, it's a cracking audience. I like it. Are you looking forward to that?
Yeah, we played here before and it was brilliant. We had like a packed house and it went down really good. So we're hoping the same thing happens tonight.
Just looking again, and you're going to really go for it because we're going to catch you. You're on stage. And
I know.
Talk to you later.
Okay. Cheers.
No, don't look forward to it.
So let's get out of here.
Listen,
take it easy and enjoy the show.
Okay, enjoy it. Have a good one. By the way, happy Christmas.
Yeah.